Barton Manslaughter. Within Barton is a road named Fleet Gate. On Fleet Gate there lived a carpenter and his wife above their shop. This man was known to the locals as Happy Jack. Even though he seemed friendly to everyone, he was very obsessive over his wife and became very jealous if she spoke to any males. One evening in 1851, Happy Jack was awoken by someone throwing stones at the bedroom window. That is when he dashed downstairs, poker in hand, and checked outside the door. As he peered on the street, he noticed a man in the darkness. Happy Jack approached the man in haste and started beating him, as Happy Jack thought his wife was having an affair and the stones thrown at the window was a way of communicating. The man that Happy Jack attacked was a train engineer called Mr. Thompson. After Mr. Thompson had been attacked, Mr. Thompson was thrown onto the ground, when Mr. Thompson's body was found in a puddle of blood. Mr. Thompson was carried home, and when lying on his bed, a couple of men visited. One being a clerk for the magistrates and the other man a reverend from Saxby, as the clerk needed as much information as possible to convict the culprit. The reverend was beside Mr. Thompson during his final days for comfort. As the clerk kept pushing for information, the reverend tried to explain there was enough questioning for that time and must leave. With that, a verbal brawl began in the same room as Mr. Thompson, which the dispute led the clerk to make an official complaint about the reverend for obstructing the law process. Mr. Thompson died several days later after the attack due to a fractured skull. So now they had to work with what they had for the trial. In Happy Jack's trial, the clerk's letter and grievance was discounted. Happy Jack was sentenced to 6 months at Lincoln Castle, which was a trivial sentence compared to what some sentences people were given for attempting to commit murder in the 19th century.